Yo, what's up? B-Boy Ronnie here, and I'm about to give you break advice. I am about to show you guys a combination of some intricate movement, and basically it's different concepts. You don't have to remember the whole combination, but just take the little steps that I'm teaching you. So the first step is gonna be a coffee grinder, but you start it on your knees. So what you're gonna do is you start on your knees and you whip it all the way around. Next step, you take your right hand, you reach underneath and you pull. Right after you pull, you reach underneath, grab your foot, pull your leg back. You readjust your hand and thread it through. Come up, grab your head. So that's basically the first combination. I'll do it a little bit faster for you guys to see it. So it's a coffee grinder on your knee, spin around, grab your knee underneath, grab your foot, boom, readjust, thread, and come up. From there, I'm gonna be teaching you guys a concept CC step. So what you're gonna do is, this is the basic CC step, but you're gonna be kicking it from in between both legs. Kick it in between, right? So when you kick it, you bring it back, thread underneath, come around. Now you're gonna do the exact same thing on the other side. Kick in between your legs, thread, bring your other leg around, and kick. So that could be a continuous step. So it's a CC step here, in between your leg, thread, boom. And that could be a repetitive step that you could do over and over again. So we're gonna take both combinations and put them together. Cool? What you're gonna do, step with your knee, coffee grind around, boom. Grab your knee behind, put your leg back, readjust your hand, thread, bring it here, kick, thread, kick, thread, kick, thread, kick, thread, bah. All right, so for those of you that understand choreo, I'll break it down in sections and I'll put counts into it just so it makes more sense. So you kick down, one, spin on your knee, two, right hand reaching underneath, three and four. You grab that foot, five, pull back six, readjust seven, you thread here, and come up on eight. And this is where the CC combination begins. The concept, you go in between your legs, kick, down, underneath, come around, kick, down, underneath, come around. And you could do this continuously. You could travel with it, travel back with it. Yep, that's what it is. So yeah, basically, I guess you could say this is more of an advanced workshop. For those of you that understand the basics, if you understand how to do a coffee grinder or a basic CC steps, these are concepts for you to kind of elaborate on these movements and just feed off of it. You don't have to do it exactly like how I did it, but just to give you guys some ideas and just expand your horizons and try to make it your own. Peace.